My name's Katie. I was diagnosed with stage 2 breast cancer at the age of 26. And after 4 years of remission, I was diagnosed with stage 4 metastatic breast cancer. It returned through my skeleton. And after 2 clinical trials, it has spread through my liver and part of my brain. And I just started chemotherapy for the first time in the metastatic setting, hoping to stay stable.